make a food spawner.
This how you do. Had to make a real food spawner. Make it boom, 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 boom. That would be higher, higher, higher. But I think. No, they will lose a half a heart. Yeah, I think it's high enough. Break this, a little bit of this, and a little bit of that.
And grab a food spawner.
Or is it? Find it. I don't think it's in here. Oh, there it is. Monster spawner. You can take a monster spawner, put it, spread it. And then make a square there and take these out, whatever you like. Take this out and break all of this. Oh, crap. Wow! Oh, that hurt. Man, I can't believe I can go that high. Whoa. Okay. Now, put anything you want. I choose
a pig because it drops more food.
If I can find this. Oh, there it is.
Spawn pig. Boom. Boom, see?
Spawn pig. Put in each one. Hurry up. In there. And voila. Look how much food they can drop down. And voila. See? Look how high is that. And that, my folks, is how to make a food spawner.